Guys, I'm about to show you today how WhatsApp Web Pro is absolutely killing it online. I'm going to try to send bulk messages to filtered WhatsApp numbers in groups that you may not even be joined in yet. So let's get straight into the video. So we're going to look at the group finder feature today, guys. You're going to click start now, all right? Once you've done that in the subject field, you're going to type in exactly what it is you're looking for, all right? If we're looking for Binance, all right, if this is the group subject that we're looking for, we're going to click start. All right, so you're going to search for that keyword. Now, in all the groups, it's going to find that keyword of Binance, all right, which gives the group subject your keyword. So, guys, once you've done that, it'll come up with all the different groups. Then you've got two options, either export or import into group joiner. So you just want to go down to the bottom and you want to choose what you want to do, all right? So if you click on import in group joiner, it's going to open up the group joiner feature where it's all on the left-hand side once you've uploaded the XML. All right, you can change the delay settings. I keep them as the recommended settings, so it's completely up to you guys what you want to do. All right, and then you can see it's already initialized. You don't need to click initiate. You want to click start. On the status bar on the right-hand side, it's going to change from not started to running. And what it's going to do is go through the percent of completed. Now, guys, this is actually going to go through all the joining you to every group that had that subject. Now it will say status of success and failed all the way down at the bottom. Let's skip to where it says 100% completed. Now it's 100% completed, guys. It's really easy. You can go through all of the ones that have successfully joined and what have failed. All right, so if we go to WhatsApp right now, you'll see these groups that I have now joined. Binance Free Signal, Binance Signals, Binance this, Binance Premium Signals. Everything with the group subject of Binance on it, right? Super, super easy, guys. What you want to do is now you can close the groups joiner feature off, okay? This actually allows us to follow up onto our next feature, which is the contact list grabber over here, all right? So now you want to grab the contacts from these groups. So you're going to click to initiate. It's going to open up the browser of web.whatsapp.com. You need to make sure you are logged in as well, okay, guys? Once you're in that, it's going to actually start and we can get on with this feature, okay? So WhatsApp has opened up. We can see that we've got all them groups that we joined, all right? Now, this is where the really clever part of this product comes into play. So let's click on one of these groups, all right? Binance Future Traders. We're going to go up to grab all saved contacts, all right? You're going to click on that and the status is going to change from not started all the way to running, okay? I'm going to save this file and say completed. So guys, in that file, you now have it saved. You can see here, I've got previous ones that I've used. You want to open that up in Excel and you'll see all of these numbers going all the way down. This is all the numbers we've just grabbed from that group. Guys, see how easy that is? Without even knowing this group even existed, we found the group with the keyword, we've gone in, we found the people, we've added to the groups, and now we know every single person in there. We've got all the leads of people that are interested in the word Binance. It's a very powerful thing that you can have, guys, especially if you're trying to market your own crypto projects, you're trying to market any project, you can use this, all right, as long as there's a WhatsApp group. Now, guys, it's super easy, all right? So if we just keep these names here and save them, okay, we can actually save these numbers, go off this, and then we can go and show you exactly what we need to do. So if we go over to the WhatsApp number filter, we can now filter through the numbers that we've used. So if you upload the Excel and we bang in this list, all right, we can actually see the chat list that we've saved. We've got them numbers right there. I've deleted some so it makes it a lot quicker so we show you. Again, the delay settings are completely up to you. Change them however you want. If you don't want to change them, please don't change them. All right, it's completely up to you. These are my recommended settings. It's already initialized. Now, last bit, we got to hit start. All right, so again, it's going to go running and the percent of it, which is completed. You'll see it available and what has not been available. Let's skip to 100%. Again, once it says 100% complete, it's going to open up the saved files. All right, it's going to be saved for you. Save it in whatever name you want. Obviously, I have done this a lot of times. I use this all the time, so change the name so you know which one it is. And save it, guys. You then have it filtered numbers file straight away. Guys, it's super, super easy. If you open this up, you will actually see the Excel number here and exactly what is available. All right, guys, this is getting really cool because it's super, super easy to get involved with all these features, guys. All right, people are using all of these all the time. Now, you want to upload your Excel if you go onto the main page, all right? Choose the number filter in there, and this is where you're going to send your messages. So you've got the number filters, you've gotten from that group, we've gone through all the steps, you're going to write your message, whatever it wants to be, we're going to copy and paste this in, and we're going to simply add the button. Now, the button text is obviously whatever you want it to be, okay? It could be try now, it could be try it now, it could be anything, buy it now, grab it now. All right, and change the button to either one you want. We're going to have a link and we're going to put the URL. Okay, this is for our actual program, which I'm showing you today. Okay, so you've got that button. Again, you've got delay settings. Please change them to whatever it is you want to do. Okay, if you don't want it to be that delayed, please don't let it be. I like these recommended settings, so I keep it as this. And guess what? It gets easier. All you got to do is start the campaign. Once you start the campaign, give it a name so we can keep track. You want to keep track of the campaigns you ran. All right, this is a really good way to keep the insights of your business. So this is going to be Try WhatsApp Pro. Okay, try WhatsApp Web Pro now, and you're going to click OK. Now, this is going to, last bit you're going to have to do is you're going to have to hit start, and it's going to start sending these messages, all right? It's going to send all this message as a bulk. Super, super good tool, guys. You can see how this didn't take that long from not being in a single group to being in a Binance group that you chose, getting the members out, sending them bulk messages, and we're pretty much completed. So 100% we're completed, right? And these messages have been sent. It'll say failed if any of them did not get the messages, and it will say success if they all got it. Guys, that's how easy this is. And now you're wondering why people are always trying to get on this platform. All of these successfully sent, they now have the message that we wanted them to send. It's already confirmed leads. This isn't just a random numbers. This is numbers we grabbed out of a niche book. So at WhatsApp Web Pro, okay, you want to go down onto the website, have read about us, okay, very, very interesting. There's over 5,700 active customers, awesome features, personalized message import, contacts, filtered numbers. Everything we talk about on this channel is on this website, okay? We touch on every single feature. And for a price of $0 for 3 days free trial, you can get involved and see what it's like. But for a pro, you get $89.99. That's one license, all features, guys. There you go, guys. Thank you so, so much. Do me a huge favor. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.